The entire body, we're gonna be bald.
July, that's when I found out July.
Oh yeah, I was definitely talking doo-doo because the size seems to be, seems like it's gonna be a lot harder. Welcome back to another video. It's your girl, if you're new here, and if you're new here, welcome back to another motherfucking video. You already know by the title of this video what's about to go down. Do I know what's about to go down? Maybe. Half the times, you know that I don't be knowing what's happening, but I think today we do. Because, y'all, for the past month or so, even more, I've been feeling like I need to get it together. I want to look good. I want to feel good. So, this is what this video is about, all right? We're going to be doing things that make us feel good and just help us look more put together, more effortlessly. Are you seeing when you wake up in the morning and you're like, oh, shit, I look good? But that's because, like, you got your eyebrows done, you get your lashes done. And all you need to do is wash your face and brush your teeth. That's the type of feeling I want to be feeling because I'm just tired of waking up and being like, damn, girl, get yourself together. You do not look... You look crusty and musty. We're tired. Like, today, you see. Today, I tried to put myself together a little bit, but I'm still feeling a little crusty and a little musty, and we can't. No. I just feel like I've had so much going on recently with, like, school, work, and just trying to balance my life. It's been a little bit overwhelming, so I just want to do nice things for myself, which is what this video is kind of about. So I already kind of started this video. But let me just put y'all on to what I've done and what we're going to do. Before we get on with this video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. Because if you're not subscribed, then what are you doing? What are you doing? Like the video, help me out, and comment. Say hi. Alright, so I already got my eyebrows done, and I got my toes done. So I will be inserting the footage to that now. So, I'm loving the eyebrows. I feel like I let them grow out for a really long time. When I say that I've been looking musty and crusty and just not, I'm telling you. I grew out my eyebrows for super, super long, so they're looking a little bit fuller when I gelled them down, and it's so beautiful. I love it. And then also my toes. We're not even going to talk about my toes. I don't know if I showed you guys a before of my toes, but it was not it, all right? I was embarrassed to even go to the nail salon and let her look at my toes. That's when you know it's real. When you're embarrassed of the person doing the job they're supposed to do to get you. Listen, I didn't even want to take my tops off. Okay, I was like, oh my God, I need to get these toes done. Nah. Of course, I would love to get my nails done. But unfortunately, because of work, I can't have nails on. So we will not be getting our nails done, but we will be doing a little something, shaping them up, doing some clear gel on them, cleaning them up, doing a little something. Because I feel like when your nails like look clean and shaped up or whatever, you know, you still got pretty hands. You get the pretty hands vibes. We're also going to be doing the hair. Y'all, when I tell y'all that I haven't gotten my hair done, like went to my girl to get my hair done with my girl, I haven't gotten my hair done in so we're gonna wash our hair tomorrow morning, and we're gonna go get my hair done by my girl. We also were supposed to do our lashes, y'all, but I procrastinated to make an appointment with her, so she's all booked up and can't make an appointment with her. And then I kind of said, okay, let's do individual lashes at home, because I had a kit and I'm like, I've been wanting to try this, can't find a kit. So, we're still trying to figure out what we want to do, if we either want to buy a new kit and do our lashes tomorrow as well, or if we just want to hit the eyebrow spot and get the other lashes. The lashes I used to get a while ago, they don't really last, but they're there for a few days and they look cute, so I might just do that. And then the agenda for today is going to be the full-on shower. I haven't done this shower in about like a week and a half, only because I just felt like I haven't had the time, the energy, the nothing. Like, I haven't been taking care of myself, and when I mean that, I mean that. And it's because I've had so much going on, and then I'm like, I'm done. I'm not doing this to myself anymore. So we're doing a full-on shower today. We're gonna do some under eye masks, take this makeup off. We're gonna shave our face, do some whitening strips. Y'all haven't done them in so long. I feel like it makes my smile look so much brighter and so much prettier. And then we're gonna get in the shower and shave the full entire body. We're gonna be bald. Bald. So that's what we're doing today. We aren't gonna wash our hair, only because we will be washing our hair tomorrow. Y'all, let's get into this video. I'm excited. We're gonna take this makeup off and we're gonna be listening to some music, because I'm probably not gonna be able to talk with them whitening strips in my mouth anyway. So let's do it. I'm gonna take this off. Tell me why I've been obsessed with the Slime You Out song by Drake and SZA. Obsessed. It should be illegal the amount of times I have listened to the song.
Yeah, going back and forth with a married man. July, that's when I found out July. Bodyguards just in case somebody really wanna try and crash.
The teeth whitening stuff out. I didn't show y'all because they just look so scary and disgusting. No. And then I also took these off. These actually feel so good. My under eyes feel very hydrating, and it got all over my cheek. This was like huge. I don't know if that was how it was supposed to be. Alright, y'all, I'm about to show y'all what products I'm using in the bathroom. My camera is actually dying. Okay. My camera is actually dying, so I'm gonna put y'all to charge, but I'm gonna show y'all real quick what I'm using in the bathroom. Handy dandy Dove. So I use the regular soap and then this. Using this one, I'm pretty sure I've showed it before. This is my second bottle, but I'm trying to work on something. I'm not gonna say too much, but I'm trying to work on something that is very similar to this. This is dry, like a dry scrub. So once you put water in it, I don't know how to explain it. Razors. I'm trying to switch to waxing again or laser, but I'm a little scared. So hopefully soon we can do it, but just handy dandy regular. And then for a feminine wash, I am using this. I love it. I won't go back ever again. It's the Honey Pot Sensitive Foaming Wash for your area. And yeah, let me show y'all as well what products I'm using for my hair, just in case y'all are curious. The Shea Moisture Deep Conditioning and Shampoo. I love these. As you can see, they're literally almost empty. Not that I'm not using them anymore, but I am going back to my Olaplex era. I feel like my hair was the healthiest when I was on the Olaplex products. It was like more thicker. I feel like my hair has been thinning out and I hate that so much. So going back to my Olaplex, I'm using the Bond Maintenance Shampoo number 4 and Bond Maintenance Conditioner number 5. So, hey guys, so I'm finally out of the shower. I am feeling so fresh, clean, and bald.
They don't look super bad, but they definitely look crusty. a little bit, so we're gonna fix this. We're gonna do a little something. And here are our tools. We're gonna use clear polish, these little handy dandy things, and these tools. Not sure if y'all can see them very well. Done. You see how much cleaner they look, or just, I don't know, they just look cuter.
Morning guys, welcome back to another day. We're still looking like doo-doo, but it's all right. I just woke up, so I look like even more doo-doo, and I just, give me a break, okay? I woke up a little bit ago, not that long ago, maybe an hour ago. I woke up and like showered, washed my hair, and as you can see, my hair is not blow dried, but yo me metí al secador. So if you know what that is, you know what that is. But I'm about to go downstairs to get my hair blow dried. And I was thinking, like, I still feel like I look crazy, but we have to get ready and stuff. But then again, I might look crazy, but I feel good. Let me show you guys what I'm eating today. The food for today is yogurt, fruit, and granola. So, matches my shirt. It looks so freaking good and so yummy. Y'all, you know what's hilarious? I make it look pretty for no reason, because this is how I actually eat it. But I'm looking like a homeless person. This is the worst part about having to get my hair done when I can't do anything to my hair, when I have to go to my appointment. That's the worst part. But all right, y'all, we're gonna go to the bank, not the bank, or the cash ATM to take out some money, because they only take cash. Alright, hey y'all, I am at the beauty supply store. I'm getting the individual lashes. I'm gonna try it, because you never know if I do a good job and then I just keep doing that instead. I'm trying to see if I can find some other stuff real quick. Hey y'all, it's been a while. I already know what I'm doing. Literally, I did one eye and it's not even that bad. It's a little. Okay, it's the first try. So I did a half eye because I feel like it's just too much if I do, I don't know how to explain it. So I'm gonna do the other eye, and it's not that hard, y'all.
Oh yeah,
I was definitely talking to you because the size seems to be, seems like it's gonna be a lot harder because it's my left hand.
All right, these are the DIY lashes. They look cute. They're not that bad. I feel like obviously with practice, I will get a better handle at them. Where are the pins? Put a little bit of mascara under to cover the fact that they're kind of a mess at night. I'm about to do my makeup real quick and get dressed. And yes, I'm going out. So I will see you guys in a little bit so I can show you guys the final look of me feeling good and looking fine. My lips are chapped, but it's fine. This is a finished look. I look fine. Fine like wine.
You good, T-Mars?
Alright guys, so this is the finished look. I put my hair down, I did my makeup, I put a little cute outfit on. It's literally so simple because it's all black. But I just feel so good and I feel like myself and I feel happy and excited. So yeah, that's pretty much the end of this video because it is a glow up video. But I'm just so happy that I finally got myself together to do something nice for myself and feel good, you know. Thanksgiving is tomorrow, so I'm going to be feeling good for Thanksgiving and looking good. Hopefully, I can get some pictures tomorrow, and yeah. All right, so I'm going to leave this video here. I'm going to take some pictures right now, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!